Time to change leadership in Tulsa. She's been here 7 years. The trajectory is not good. Tulsa Public Schools is a bus being driven by Superintendent Deborah Gist. That bus has veered off the road. That bus has gone into a ditch. And now that bus has crashed right into a tree. There should be a new superintendent in Tulsa Public Schools.